Dude, what's wrong with my spring today? That sucks. Don't know why I did that. Oh my god, dude. What am I doing? Actually, RNG manip. This is good RNG, good RNG. The seat has been fixed. A moment of truth. There we go. Okay. Yeah, that actually felt pretty nice. I might continue using that instead. The seed worked out. Also need to get FTG or else he's skipping class right now for nothing. Oh no. Why are you skipping class, man? You want me to die right now so you can go back to class? I can do that. I can throw for education. It's just too boring. Yeah, that's fair, I guess. You know, I can throw in the name of education for a good cause, for them kids. We already have everything online anyway, we don't actually need to be there, is my excuse. Hell yeah. I was like, a live class you're skipping? Not even. Huh. Moment of truth. Yes. Gaming. Ah, fucked up the ultra. It's not math, it's not important. Hell yeah, based. Fucking RNG manipulation. Yes, exactly. It's probably the best possible run, yep. I'm in the mainframe. I have hacked Celeste. I got all the berries, right? Yes. It's like my biggest fear in like doing a full player golden is that I'll fucking miss something. What am I doing? Jesus. Brain farted for a moment. I was thinking about my phone that was buzzing. Actually, why it wasn't buzzing? Oh, it's because the weather is nice. Thank you. Thank you, phone. Nope. That's not gonna make it. I think that's also making it, yep. Yeah. That would be rather unfortunate. Alright, I'm gonna turn off chat for a moment though. Alright, that's winter done. Thank you.
Foxtrots.
All right, any pace fingers? Kappa. I guess it's just you, Lolo, watching. You could go into a video stream and tell them that I'm in the memories one. I need the pressure. Haha, psych. Okay. I think that's it! I think that's it! I think that's it. I think that's fucking it. Oh my god. Hey, what up? First time Chad Jackson, let's go. Ah. I haven't practiced this part at all. Well, not nearly as much. Oh, fuck yes, dude. Wait, no, that's not what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to do this. Yeah, and then... Yeah. I think that there's... Like, it's just these respawn thingies. Oh my god, it's... Because maybe in the next room it's possible to die, but not in these rooms. Wait, what? What the fuck is this? It's fucking bugged? Oh no. Oh no. Did me being bad bug the fucking thing? Dude, the sound is just permanently going. What the fuck? Oh shit. I don't know. Okay. Maybe in this room it's possible to die. Ah. Really? And I guess this is it. That's the moonberry. Let's go! Oh. And the fucking sound is still playing. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I forgot about this. Shit. Glyph. Walk through. I didn't actually write this down anywhere, fuck. Shit. Alright.
Good evening.
Good evening. No, that's the other...
And as we come over here, we see we have...
Alright.
One of those codes. That we found throughout the level to put in the secret code and unlock the heart.
Alright.
So we look at this and we see that there are two reds and two. So the first time the blue and glyph are stacked versus the pink and the B together to make down left. So it's. And the dash sequence I'll tell you right now is down, down, upright, down, up, down. Shit. Left.
Okay, maybe I should write it down. Fuck.
Down, down, upright. Upright.
Okay, so it's down, down, upright.
Down, up.
Down, up. Down, up.
Down, left, up, left.
Down, left. Wait, what was it?
Upright, down, up, down, down left, left, up, left.
Down, left, up, left. Down, left, up, left. Yes! We did it. We did it. And the fucking bubble is still playing, dude. We're going somewhere. Alright. Ah. Goodbye. Let's fucking go! Yes! Dude, I didn't even feel nervous at the end there. Like, I felt a little bit nervous, but I was like nothing compared to what I usually feel. I don't know. I did not expect this run to be it.